So here we are, trying to go from disk 1 to disk 2, and you wouldn't believe what I just went through in order to set that up correctly. And there's no way of knowing if it's set up correctly until right now. This is a moment of truth. Did the emulator way of switching disks work, or am I still screwed? If it worked, my stream will continue. If I'm screwed, I have to end my stream. What we've been working towards for 4 hours, 4.5 hours. You better freaking work. So, how is it supposed to work? Go on the internet. Okay. All right, let's get back to watching it.
Are the two we were looking for? Yeah.
Not this one. This one.
Let's just give it. Press that. And we'll go to... Press the start button. Did it work? Oh my god. I think it worked. I think we did it. We did it the correct way. Oh my god, we did it! We did it! Let's save this. Oh, look at that. We figured it out. And now we will never forget that forever and ever and ever. That's right. So, that's going on the YouTube channel. Yeah. Just sit here for a moment. Where are we? I'm gonna stop this and use this one.
I'm going to put a little guide underneath this video on how to switch discs on an emulator. So, that's that video.